pumpkin.
Okay, that's kind of weird.
You call me Mr. Fucking Nevada all the time.
But that's like normal. That's your actual last name. Pumpkin.
Calm it down!
Oh my god!
I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of awesome.
That's just. I might have just like. I think I could poop diamonds right now if I...
Tequila La and got pulled over not even a block later and tried saying my name was Mark and I paid him to take my car to go get it fixed.
Huh, weird. It's almost as if he has a history of criminal activity.
Well, I mean, I told him if he didn't, you know, give me $5,000 to fix it, I'd press charges. So, and he said, no, I'll give you $1,000. So I told Carr to press charges, or Craig Dale to press charges. So, yeah. It took every, took every fiber of my body not to punch him, and I had that little thought in the back of my head that I wanted to pull out my gun and shoot him.
He's walking down the road now. Yes. You have my authorization to take him out. Yes.
You know, we're not authorizing anything.
Take him out.
Sir.
When you have the chance. Sorry, what was that?
I'm going to...
I think everything's clear here. I have to, yeah. Fuck.
Get out of the car!
Shit!
To the car!
Fuck, Vinny!
Don't go near the explosive tank.
Shit, it wasn't set up! Fuck! Pete!
Yeah, no problem. I'll see you around,
nice,
Skylar.
Nice socks and sandals, too.
Oh, hey, thanks. It keeps my feet free from a rash. I get athlete's foot sometimes. Shit, I shouldn't have said that.
Antibiotics for that, sir.
Oh, yeah, hey, I use a lot of different antibiotics. Thank you, though. I'll try some antifungals, you know.
There you go, sir.
Wow. No, don't leave. I love you and I want to marry you. Aw, fuck. I waited too long. Fuck. I fucked up. I should have said it when she was there. Oh, well. Maybe I'll get her next time. Oh, wow, man. Holy shit, man. She hugged me.
Because they walked in here when we were talking to him and they saw him in here.
Saffy.
He gave me a heads up about it. He said he would let me know if anything... Or what did he say? I can read his text.
Oh, I could really... I could strangle you. I could strangle you, Dazzler. I could just strangle you. I didn't even text this woman back, and she just said, I know you a busy boy, darling. You let me know when you available. Mama will be here.
Take her out for coffee.
Never hurts to get your dick wet, Kappa. I mean...
She probably would whip out a dick bigger than mine.
Oh, come on.
Oh, did I say get your dick? I meant she...
You know who she sounds like?
Whoa,
you know who she sounds like?
Oh! We win! Y'all have a good day.
What the fuck? Okay.
10475. I win! Woo!
Dispatch 303, Medic 1, 1042, date night. See you around.
10-4-18-20.
Have fun.
That one is not good to eat. Wait for me!
Charisma, you brought this on yourself. You said the magical words.
Stay awake.
Yep.
We can go. Not in my backyard.
No, I'm just kidding.
You actually took my goddamn house!
I mean, what did you think? I was just gonna be like, oh, hey! You know, 400 joints, no problem, dude. Not a big deal. Fuck it.
I have no weapons in there, you never know.
We heading up to Bonebrook?
Sir, I don't know where the impression you got that weapons were the only stipulation.
Who the hell is that guy? Who's that son of a bitch? I saw her first, man! I've got dibs! Fuck you, man! Calvin Klein looking douchebag with your shitty haircut! Get the hell out of here! I saw her first! A limousine!
Nothing going on.
I know you're wearing latex, but could you just feel the sleeve of my shirt really quick? Just tell me what. Just feel the sleeve
I feel
of
like
my shirt.
Shit.
No, just feel.
I don't
no,
know if
just
I want
no.
To.
There's not
I
pigeon.
Did something
no,
to.
There's not pigeon shit.
Oh, wait,
just feel.
I'm wearing gloves anyway.
Yeah. It's, okay. Okay. Well. Okay. Yeah. Just tell me what it feels like. What is that? What material does that feel
silk.
Like to you?
Silky.
No, ma'am. I'll tell you what it feels like. Boyfriend material. There's my number, ma'am. You have a good one. I'm gonna go ahead and get out to this CDS complaint.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Pagar o dinheiro. Não matei ninguém, mano. Matei ninguém, não fiz nada de errado. Você só tá me acusando.
Ó,
só me acusando.
O senhor pode pagar pra remover 4 anos, entendeu?
Não.
Pode pagar pra remover 4 anos.
Me bota logo aí. Já fiquei aqui por 100 anos conversando com você. Me mete logo lá, porra. Tomar no cu.
Quer dar um showzinho aí? Eu dou um espaço pra você.
Já sai então da minha cela, caralho. Chato pra porra, mano.
Is everything okay?
Everything is great.
At him awful hard.
Fuck! God damn it! Time out! Oh god, I better save my spot!
Hey, now we have an even amount of people.
Bye-bye. Sorry,
That's just fucking great.
We didn't become a dance team and go on fame or shame. We can win.
Yes.
We're actually pretty solid. We're all, like, on point on this one.
Yeah, we are.
Our coordination's amazing.
No, 75 direct.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. So, I tried to get my car out and 20 came out.
What the fuck is this shit?
So, yeah, these are all my cars, but I only own one of them.
Server needs a big restart.
It's a nice car, right?
Yeah.
that.
Send it.
I want you to be a part of my life for the rest of my life, Annie. I know that this is kind of surprised, but will you marry me? Annie?
Yes? Yes? Oh my god. This is not...
Do we need that?
Let's do more. Take up, eh?
Ay, ay,
ay! Ah, tam.
ในลม
ๆไป
จิบแชมเปญต่อโอ้สบายเว้ยมีคนไปรับไปส่ง
อ้าวพอขึ้นปุ๊บ
อะไร
หาย
หมวกหายเออมันเป็นอย่างนี้แหละมันใส่ไม่ได้
ใส่หมวกในฮอซะหน่อยคนขับโยกหรือหัวโขกแชมเปญหก
กระดกแชมเปญ
โอ้ยเดี๋ยวจะลองแบบใหม่ดู
มึงขับยังไงแชมเปญไม่ใส
่พี่เราไปต่อไป
เฮ้ยเฮ้ยชิบหายสตันแมนพลาดว่ะ
เดี๋ยวกูไม่เห็น
This is for your own goodAll right, let's get serious.
You motherfucker!
Stop, or I'll shoot. Screw you! You give me no option. You fucking idiot.
God! There's one person over here, I think. That's a light! No! Oh, God. Okay, no, this is bad. Fuck. Ouch.
God damn it.